What's up, Daniel? John, be tight. Nice. White one.
Everyone,
boxing out, Daniel. Six to 13.
Thank you.
25.14-21.
I
Hands up. Nice rebound. Great job, 2-5. There's no time, Daniel. Make it out. Get the rebound. Thank you.
are you?
Good.
Yeah, we're on next.
Oh, you're the next game.
Yeah.
I'm so loose.
I saw you.
Oh, you're going to play against Sam
here? No, he's in.
The
yes.
same team?
Yes, yes, you're right.
Are you coaching this year?
I'm not coaching. Not basketball. You're right. Luke is on the other team.
Okay. I didn't know that your whole entire family is here.
Oh, yeah. Those are my wives' parents. They were away for a while, so they're here today.
Oh, I see. Justin's playing somewhere in Arlington, so Jay took him to Arlington.
Is he doing travel basketball too?
Travel for this year. He was picked just because he's kind of big enough.
Yeah. Yeah, we're thinking about that. Do you think Daniel will come to travel basketball too?
Next year?
Yeah. It wouldn't be this year. I think big players.
How about JW?
I think he'd like to. And I think if you were on the right team, you'd probably say yes. Only because it interferes with baseball, and I don't know about Daniel, but baseball's JW's favorite. So.
Oh, I know. Keep going.
But, you know, their interests change, so I don't know.
We're never going to move whole entire interest, you know, to the best basketball.
Yeah.
Definitely baseball is there first. So let me know if Jerry W is going to try to go for the travel basketball next
year.
Yeah.
Anyway, have fun today. Okay. I don't want to interfere with
you. No, I'm okay.
And he's about to win the game, actually. He just needs to touch the ball a few more times. See you later.
Good job, man.
Minute and 30 seconds.